All right. A nice break there. Watch some streams. A little food. I guess, keep checking this out. I think I'm going to go, I wonder if we'll be able to find a public game now that we're max level. Let's see how that's working. Let's see, y'all. Nobody grinding anything on this stuff. Can't go any higher than 6 myself yet. Guess I'll just work on my own stuff. Let's go to 3 and see how we do. Come on. Maybe not. Yes. Yeah. We're on our own. On our own. Okay, Torment 3 private game. Do it. I'll put my private tunes on so I don't get my stream muted. There we go. Wish I could play music on stream, though. I'm getting stuff muted, but oh well. Oh, dank memes, what you got for me? Nothing now. All right, we start with the bone set, so take it from there. So, I did make the rings, and I think I'm waiting on that because I'm too poor. So, oh, we could do the grater. We could. Let's do this for a while, though. Collect some DBs and figure out what level we're at first. Those mages coming is all I gotta do. And it is slightly faster now. It's nice. You can actually tell the with the attack speed up and using the one hander with the offhand instead of a two hand. Keep blanking out and forgetting the. All I gotta remember is revive, curse, mages. It's pretty much.
Set concludes tonight's show.
Still a decent speed, Torment 3. Like if I go, I bet you... Well, I don't know. I'm gonna wait. So I at least get full 70 gear before I jump to 6, even though it's probably possible I'll just be slower. See, when I'm staying on top of these mages, like, the damage seems more than enough. And I'm even not using frailty on every pull, so... Okay, so I think the black dudes... No, those are my revived dudes, aren't they? Oh no, that was the army, I guess. And then I still have... So they end up the same color as your revived guys. So that's why it's hard for me to tell who's who. Because they look exactly the same as the revive minions. So I think that's what's happening.
Like slacking on the mages.
They're falling behind. I'm gonna have to get a revive out here.
Blood in my face. Oh god.
What is that? A goblin, right? No. Oh, that was just a... Money in the jar, I guess? Money in the jar. Holy shit. Some like revive dudes up. Jesus. corpse, corpse, corpse. Mages. There we go. That was condensed as hell. It's like how little of the map we have, and that's like a nice pack there. That little area, like right inside the entrance of that of this level, is half of a bar of the whole. Oh shit! I'm gonna stand there. It's definitely easy to keep up that 50% damage. Oh, maybe not. When there's mobs up, I guess it's easy. Yeah, I guess it's 15 seconds. But wow, that stacks up quick. Like every single time they hit. No, frosty frost. I don't know if I've seen any of the, like I've seen, like the stuff that's coming on legendaries and things like that, the affixes and whatnot. I don't believe they're even in the beta yet. I think the sets they just got in, we'll have to wait for the next build or whatever, but it can't be that long till we see another build. Unless they are in the game, I'm not sure. I know Tasker and Theo's would be good for a pet build like this. Anything that worked with pet builds and stuff before, we imagine the same thing. Unless it specifies like witch doctor or something like that. Helmet. What helmet did I get? I got a set helmet. Whoa. Oh, I think this is the Saint set. So they have that halo, weird halo metal thing on top. And I believe that's the bone armor set. That's the other one that I was interested in. It's a lot more versatile with what other abilities you can use with it, I think. That's what I was liking it. Those corpses disappear real quick because other corpses are, I guess there's only so many corpses on the screen at one time, and I pop that army of death and killing so many things, like there's like tons of corpses disappearing over here. I'd like to see how much I'd love to see how much army does to a boss. Feels like the pretty much most basic, like necro build, being I mean, other than a golem, having like the most pets benefits you. The more pets, the more they can hit, and then it keeps your main like defense up. I mean, and that mixed with a Curus for another half damage, like. So if you could do that, if you could work a royal ring into this, if that doesn't hurt something too much, like the damage or something, I don't know, I'll have to figure that out. Because Obsidian, what was it called? Obsidian Ring of the Zodiac or something like that? That would also help with cooldowns to get Army of the Dead up even faster, like on top of how it gets up pretty fast already. On this set. Money. There's lots of money in these pots. Frenzy! Yeah, when your attack speeds up, you can get essence back so much faster, you can pump out mages faster. The fuck? Oh. You can't break the doors you can open? That's nothing. It's not dumb. Don't remember that. Fuck your books. Blood Goblin, where you at? Probably faster just to hurry up and restart it. We're guaranteed at the end anyway, so...
our friend ever tire? I've hardly seen him rest since we met.
Now you know why angels and demons fear the Nephilim, Lorath.
Thank you.
My name is Ashi, and like when the champ, if you have a jet, hello.
I need to go back. The ancient
glorious development.
Strong enough to survive the trials?
Ah! back.
Thank you for coming here. There are many.
Unleash your power, champion.
Give it more time. is no room. I am returning to town.
United, hallowed malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Brought on by the recent change of climate.
Recharge. chance to recharge.
Well, you have finished all.
Dearest Heydrick, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
With some reluctance that I write on the seven lords of hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the earth around him. They are divided into the lesser of the lions, and the man of the knowledge, and the
Thank you.
returning to town. needs to be jumped.
Poison my brother.
He's over here! I'll give him the antidote!
Well done. Here is your reward. You have finished all the bounties here.
that more await you in other lands.
guess.
Why do you keep glancing over at Kadala?
Oh, just making sure she isn't suspicious.
Thank you.
has blessed me.
Do I know of the realm? Yeah. It roams the outskirts of Pandemonium, a lumbering giant.
Council is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Valor. Justice.
never end.
Fate smiles on you today.
cannot follow it. Stand around.